Like David say, do not cast me from your presence. I'll take your Holy Spirit from me. The world say you can talk about everything, yeah, just don't talk about Jesus. Yeah, you could rap about anything, just don't rap about redeeming. But it's cool for us to rap and call ourselves demons. Man, that sound like confusing to me, they stay scheming. Yeah, they really want me to stop preaching the gospel about my Jesus. Tell them keep dreaming. Yeah, I'ma keep preaching by Yeshua HaMashiach, my Jesus. I'ma keep delivering the good news in my sneakers. He took them lashes for us, ain't talking about Adidas. He crushed the head of a serpent, yeah, tell him eat dust. He rose from the grave the third day, that's Jesus. I can see his enemies quiet, yeah, speechless. And he ain't died for us to wear no Jesus pieces. He died so we could be children that gotta receive that peace that he gives us within through the Holy Spirit. Sin in and in, he was the only curing. I'm looking at all these new age cheering and they ain't God fearing. They ain't got no fear in, no kind of fear, no kind of reverence, no fear in. That's not a good place to be in. All that witchcraft and sorcery, souls just pillin'. Truth be all up in they face and it's all fulfilling. But they so caught up in the world, man, they caught up in feelings. I'm God fearing, I'm God fearing, I'm God fearing, I'm God fearing. I reverence Yah, I'm God fearing. He took me out the fire, my soul is fearing. I'm God fearing, I'm God fearing. Even my knees reverence him, I stay kneeling. I stay in the word, his scriptures I'm not concealing. I've been sealed by the Holy Spirit and I know he living. We used to go to good old Baptist church off Magnolia. I remember singing I need you now by smoking off. I sung I need you now, it's like time stopped. I felt a feeling I never felt before on God watch. This light around was too bright for me to open my eyes. I felt a feeling before that I can't even like describe. Feel like I got caught up somewhere, light bulb described. And I think that still to this day why I got these thorns in my heart. And all through my life I just asked God, take these thorns out my side. But I asked him for the very thing that would keep me humble. The very thing that kept me humble, keeping me humble. Keeping me humble. It's like the more higher I go and get closer to God, he keep adding more thorns and it's keeping me humble.
Keeping me seeking him. Don't take the thorns away. It's helping me seek you, Lord. Don't take the thorns away. Anything that's gonna get in the way.
You keep asking me why you losing everything. Why would you? Cause I'm God fearing. Hey, cause I'm God fearing. Yeah, because I'm God fearing. Yeah.